a real villain?
Well, technically,
Have you ever caught a good guy like a real superhero? Have you ever tried a disguise? All right, I can see that I will have to teach you how to be villain. Now listen closely. Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you want to be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. To hollow moves, it's never to be careful that you make a sound. No more of that. Now look at this act that I just found. When is it going? Be ready to throw. Throw it at him, not me. Oh, let's try something else. Now what? Here's the deal. Slide.